to use the iPad at home?
Right now, I'm trying to write a script and all. It's all synchronized with everything. So watch on the iPad, synchronized with my phone.
Everything, yes. It's a Dropbox or something.
Ages since I played two keyboards together.
You ready?
Okay, let's go.
Well, first of all, I just want to say how grateful I am that you could spare this time, because you're more in the air than on the ground these days, right? Traveling all over the world.
Flying, yes.
It's pretty tough.
It's my pleasure too. Thank you.
But you used to work till 2 in the morning when I used to see you earlier. Now 2 o'clock could be which? Los Angeles time? India time?
It depends on the jet lag.
Right.
But yes, I used to work when I was stationary back in India. I used to work from 3 in the afternoon to morning 6, and then I would sleep till 2.
That's right. You were known
yes,
for that.
Yes, but now since I've lessened my work, I've got more time to
lessen your work.
I'm spending quite a lot of time for other things too, like my family and things.
Your family means a lot to you.
Yeah.
Tell me something. When did you first realize that you had a different gift, a special gift? When did it strike you?
I never realized actually. I was in the process. I was playing for composing or something, which I never thought I'd get into.
Right.
Because I was playing for other people, and when you're playing for other people, almost like a slave, you just replicate what they give. They give gamma, gappa, gamma, gappa, you play dun, 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 dun. There are too many things which happen. Like, I planned to use tabla and that and this and on the first recording, and then all my friends, and they said, oh, we got this other recording where we're recording 4 songs, that's more money for us. So we're not coming for a recording. And I was like, oh my God, my first recording, man, come on.
You mean the
the whole band which I had planned to record. And then my mother said, no, don't worry about all that. You have the power to do it yourself. And
your mother told you.
And I said, okay. And that became the sound.
My God, lovely.
So if I'd had those people, I would have put tabla and everything on it.
And you never know where it would have gone.
Yeah, so I think certain things are forced by nature, yeah, by destiny.
But now you sing quite a lot yourself.
I try to.
Yeah, now you do.
Yeah, I think going between different worlds of sensibilities, going between each zone of this region, like South is different, North is
right,
different,
yeah, yeah.
Hollywood is different,
yeah.
But music-wise, it's all united. It takes time to go into the zone, but once you go into it, it's beautiful.
Yeah, that's amazing. Now, you said like your mother said, go ahead. So she's been like so important in your life, right? I mean,
she's not a typical film mother, right? Beta, no, she's not that, we're not that kind of relation, but she's the one who set up everything for me in a way, because
right.
She was, we were letting out instruments for rent and we'd get that income. So she knew the business, she knew what music was about, what people are playing, and what is playing about, what is composition about.
Right.
And so she's not involved in music, she knew the,
right.
The business side of it, which
and
is great for me. So she was the one who said, why do you have to let the instruments out? You start playing it, and you start learning it fully.
Fantastic.
So that was good.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone. Fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.